More than 2 years after an Indian medical student was murdered in Russia, Russian authorities have arrested five men for the killing. Nitesh Kumar Singh, a sixth-year student of local medical academy, he was stabbed to death on September 24, 2006, near his hostel by suspected Russian skinheads. With a fresh wave of murders of non-Europeans by Russian skinheads, the Kremlin is reported to now be taking firm action.